Chim James. Outside our comfort zone.
Thank you. That's it.